Look, guys, who's back? Ebby's here. He's gonna play with us tonight. Hopefully, more than 5 minutes. So, tonight we're gonna level up some keys. Mythic Plus keys. Hopefully we can find some group to do that. Just give him a little bit of the lettuce. Last night we did a quarter of stars. It wasn't that bad as I remembered. So must be the group. Look, Eddie's cleaning himself. Doing a little shower, I think. Ebby's massage time.
Oh, Baba, I thought you were asleep.
No.
What?
All right. Let's head back to town. See what's up with the auction house. Let's see if our BOE was sold. We got 2 days ago. Maybe stay in this side. That'd be so heavy now. It's like twice of the size I got from the past store. He loved the lettuce leaves. All right. Let's see what's this. Here's the mailbox. Big boys on me. Hey, I'm a big boy. Just need to let. Oh, yeah. So we're gonna look at the talent tree. Trying to get more DPS. Fix the DPS. people have been saying, complaining about my DPS. Okay, so let's fix it. Just found this website that have the DPS talent tree built. That's good. Let's see this. Ebby? Keep Ebby occupied. Alright, 1, 2. Maybe. See, he really enjoying the neck massage. One more lettuce. Okay. Happy? Right here. Mm-hmm. No. Maybe he's getting impatient. I don't know how long I can hold Ebby. Okay, I gotta do 2 here. Okay, well, we are back. I gotta get Ebby back. Okay, Ebby. Let's continue. This is 2, 1. Gotta do new moon, this one. Okay. Alright, we changed the talents. Wait, that's all. That's the banshee on target. Gotta do the multi-target thing. Still missing 1 point. Oh, here. Why is it on cooldown? I haven't used it. Oh my god, why is it on cooldown though? What the hell? Do this again. Missing another point, jeez. Yeah, supposed to have two. Supposed to have two here. It's messed up. This must be a glitch. There's multiple targets. Let's verify this. Yeah, I have no choice. Can I even do this? Maybe we gotta submit a ticket for this. Okay, there's multiple, and then we got it. All right, we gotta do the single. Yeah, see, this is nuts. Something wrong with that spell. Gotta submit a ticket for this. we gonna submit this? Hold on. Alright, we can submit it later. For alright. So we're gonna look up the talent tree. See if we are missing anything. Lost a lot of spells, but less is more, so that's good. Let's keep finding the already getting summons. I don't like this dungeon, but we still have to do it. Mm. Oh, new moon, yeah. Reduces a lot of all these skills. Okay. We gotta improve to 2000.
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates.
Do a 18. Wow.
Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare
hopefully this is what we need.
Catch her away from her source.
Yeah, this is
power.
18.
You'll take a
side
to grounds.
Wow.
Too many eyes are watching in the front.
Where's my llama?
3, 2, 1.
Answer to me!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, this part I don't know how to do the beacons. Yeah, we got this shapeshifting thing.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I need reinforcements!
Five.
What was that? Lockdown. How did I get lockdown damage? I don't get it. This week is tough.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Marked by lightning.
Did I get a lockdown? I already shapeshifted.
This will even the odds. Basically done. Cowards.
These people would play mommy. Gotta do these imps.
Thank you.
Find yourself useful and take a look around.
Fuse the outsiders.
What are you waiting for? Check out that noise.
Oh, I love the snail mount. How?
Intruders are here!
Many deals for a few.
You! Have a look over there.
What?
Hey,
But this guy got to stay away and all that.
Needs henchmen. I'll burn you myself. It will amuse me to watch you melt. Scorched bones. So delightful. Positively radiant. I'm feeling positively radiant.
You've done well so far, but we must ensure you blend in the party. I'll enhance your disguise, infusing it with latent magic to make you appear as one of the nobles. Greetings. I will honor my father's name.
4.
Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in. Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandrus. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally, I'll make this quick. Bleed for the Grand Magistrates! If you blink, you bleed! You can't count what you can't see! I will speed you towards your demise! Speed you toward your demise.
Oh, still missing.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrix tonight, but her time will come. Sooner or later, we'll find another way to settle the score.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Marked by lightning!
1.
Did a fit, is it 18? Let's do more dungeons. Hopefully we can do better with DPS. Another completion? No. Just one of 15. Do this quest.
Escarins of old used to create fishing lures by extracting magic from the water elementals around the temple. Would you collect some for us? That tradition anew, and start a new generation of stories as well.
Thank you.
24. Jeez. Get to 24. Where's the glove? I don't see it. Where's the glove?
Our other students require assistance with their exams. Could you be so kind as to help them?
First, I need to get a glove. Where is the glove? Students.
Greetings. Good luck, friend.
May you find what you seek.
Oh, look, mini you. Oh, this is cute.
Wondrously done.
That's it?
That would have been fatal for someone less accomplished.
Thank you. Where's the herb? Ah, right here. Just gonna walk here and while the vigor is recharged. Tomorrow I'm gonna watch some DPS videos, hopefully improve this thing. Just wondering, like, why does the dragon doesn't need to eat? It's funny.
Join us.
Ooh, this course
we can
I never
see
did.
Primal skills are coming along.
Thank you.
Excellent work. I can see that the two of you will soon be formidable
Let's see the hunt. One of the DPS. D3.
Something has stirred the creatures of this area. Hold them off!
Free some victims.
Spiders are hungry today. Free our friends before their meals.
Frozen hospitals. Big Spidey.
When we next feast, those you saved will remember how the spiders lost their supper.
We're gonna do the other vault. Hopefully we can beat the timer. But for now,
it's time to take the next leap in Wi-Fi. Introducing Orby Wi-Fi.
So, you want to be a laser chicken and you don't know how to pew pew? Pew! Well, fret not, because in today's video we will be talking about the talents, gear rotation and more for balanced druid, so you can take the class, take it quick, go into dungeons, go into raids, smash some bosses, get some loot and overall have a good time. Bookmark this video, because we're going to start off with the talents. Druids have always been very useful to have around due to the wide choice of buffs and CCs they can bring to a group. However, when it comes to talent choices, what you want to look out for the most as a Moonkin are the damage nodes in the general spec tree, like Moonkin Form, and the talents leading up to it, Star Fire and Star Surge, Nurturing Instinct, Sunfire, and Improved Sunfire for any fight that's not
can have all these.
Not completely single target like Teros, and of course like Kara's teachings. As for our balanced talent choices, there are so many, we will only go through the ones that work really well with your eclipses, and the rest we will discuss per setup depending on the content you plan to do. Your rotation will mostly be based around getting into an eclipse phase as often and as quickly as possible, so these talents are the ones to look out for the most. Starlord gives 4% haste for 15 seconds, stacking up to 3 times, but stacking them doesn't refresh the duration, so you kinda wanna spam your spenders 3 times ASAP back to back. Given that Eclipse also lasts 15 seconds, the two spells have great synergy. Rattle the Stars would be next in line, and then Balance of All Things. Waning Twilight is also a talent to look out for, giving you an 8% damage increase on targets you have 3 dots on. The last talent we want to mention here is the choice node between Orbital Strike and Arcanic Pulsar. While Orbital Strike is easier to use, especially for players who are still learning their spec, Arcanic Pulsar is a bit stronger, especially in single target situations. So we recommend that you test both of them out and see what works best for you. For the pure single target fights in the raid like Teros, you can even pick a Convoke, which as it turns out is only winning in single target. As soon as a second target comes out in any situation, Incarnation Chosen of Balloon is simply stronger. Also spec into Power of Goldrin.
Alright. Let's just concentrate on this. We're gonna watch that after this. Oh, this is give everybody a buff.
Our spectral wolf, which leaps onto the target to deal damage, and denizen of the dream. The last node we'd like to mention for the single target spec is New Moon. You can opt for this instead of Fury of Alun, but they both work well in this situation, and obviously, as we mentioned, Arcanic Pulsar. A more balanced.
Alright.
My vault is many things, but harmless is not.
Don't pull too much, man.
These wolflings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see me, all nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault. Marked by lightning!
Why does Druid tank does this much damage?
Once, my beloved Malagos
gifted just gonna
me
jump?
With arcane seeds.
What?
I planted them here. A little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to...
4, 3, 2, 1.
The elements answer to me!
Five, four, three.
Thank you. one.
The elements answer to me!
Oh, we are 40s. Good.
Four, three,
we are almost
two,
there. Moon, yes.
Sunday flame here. Come, this way.
Much better than the Court of Stars before.
The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
Oh my god. This druid tank is really good.
Books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Four, three, two, one. The elements answer to me!
We're on 40k. 150k maybe? Here's our limit. How do I always run away? Ow. Wow. Okay, now I gotta repair, really. They did a boss fight?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hardened scales. Say that.
Thought of her before I left. This door.
But we are at 68. What?
There's a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
Tear this place apart if you have to. I will accept.
expose whatever secrets she locked away within these vaults.
Tanash was not going to find Zeno. The consequences would be dire. Please, hurry.
These frogs. Lagging, no! 75. We did it. Oh, God, man. All these frogs.
Locked my lightning.
30 stacks.
Positive.
Not bad. You cannot beat the timer here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Forgot of the mechanics of this place. No, we are dead.
I cannot be content.
Thank you. focus. Come on. See, this guy always running away.
My dear one. He knew that wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth. I placed him in stasis until I could find a proper cure.
Okay,
And then,
thank you for watching tonight.
I was gone.
It was rather eventful. Just learned the key, the skill tree, and we're gonna improve our DPS.
Alright,
please join me tomorrow, and hopefully Ebby will join us also. Good night. Bye.